Good evening. Which class you are studying?
I am studying in 10th standard. My name is Gayatri Mohan.
10th standard?
Yes, sir.
Next year, what subject you will take?
I wish to take Biomax.
Why Bio?
I am interested in biology and...
Biology, or you want to become a doctor?
My ambition is to become... I want to study more on aerospace engineering.
You are become a life scientist, right?
Yes.
Very good girl. Okay. Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
So my question to you is, a journey from Rameshwaram to Rashtrapati Bhavan is indeed a great achievement which no one can think of.
You are giving a lecture now. What is the question?
Sir, I would like to hear from you a few tips for the upcoming generation to succeed in life.
Well, succeeding life, I have already told you.
Yes, sir.
You have to do 4 things, okay? Number one, repeat with me. Number one, you repeat.
Number one.
Great aim.
Great aim.
I will have great aim.
I will have great aim.
I will. Continuously acquire knowledge. Continuously acquire knowledge.
Continuously acquire knowledge.
Oh, I will do hard work.
I will do hard work.
I will persevere.
I will persevere.
And succeed.
And succeed.
Okay, that's the mantra.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Okay. You can go.
Good evening, sir. I am Krishnendu KB, representing Sri Vivekananda Memorial Public School. Let me put forth my question.
Your mic you are putting in your mouth will distance. Yes.
Among all your valuable accomplishments, which do you consider as outstanding as a space scientist and as a president of India?
Well, I personally believe I always value as a teacher. I am a teacher. When my student got a PhD, that was the greatest happiness for me. Okay. Next. What's your name?
Vishnu Dinagajit.
Which class you are studying?
Fifth.
What is your dream?
My dream is to become an IAS officer.
IAS officer. Okay. Tell me, you are a smart fellow. You are a smart boy. As an IAS, when you become an IAS fellow, what will you do to the country? you say what I am saying, okay? As an IAS officer, repeat with me, as an
IAS officer,
I will remove the corruption.
Remove the corruption.
Okay, now, what's your question?
My question is that, sir, can you say a few words to the new generation who are ignorant of the human values like love, compassion, and gratitude?
Can you say a few words on love, compassion, and gratitude? Okay. Now, love emanates from parents, you know, that cannot be valued. No value. It may be millions of rupees also, you cannot buy. It comes from parent, father, mother, okay? That's why today you took a oath. What is the oath you took? I will make my mother happy. You are taken. So that's why your gratitude, because of the love. Compassion, we have to have. Today I saw when I was traveling, a father, mother, two physically challenged children, they cannot talk to each other. But when they entered the aircraft, the whole aircraft passenger, everyone was showing the love and affection, compassion to the two children who are physically challenged. That's compassion. Gratitude is the greatest quality every one of us having. For example, you look at the sun, look at the earth. Billions and billions of years, sun gives radiation, light and warmth to the earth we live. At no time sun has asked earth to thank. At no time sun, the solar system, has asked the earth to thank because I am giving you light and warmth. That is, earth should have gratitude. Earth should have gratitude. For 5 billion years, we got the light, we got the warmth of the sun. You follow? Good question. You follow? You are a young fellow. You asked a fantastic question. You are a good fellow. Next. Which class you are studying?
I am studying in 10th standard. My name is Bennett Isaac. I am representing Mount Bethany Public School, Kumbhara, Pathanamthitta.
Fantastic. Next year, what subject you are taking?
Biomaths.
Biology. What's the idea?
In my mind, I have the idea to become an engineer. So I am trying for that. Side by side, I also look for become a doctor also. So both, it's going for the engineer itself.
Okay, now I want to share you an experience, okay? When I was traveling today from Delhi to Thiruvananthapuram, 4 hours, 45 minutes in the aircraft inside, okay? I saw the many stories being cooked there, okay? Many stories emanating. One guy was sitting by my side. He's a Bombay businessman, software man. He told me, Kalam, he asked, where are you going? I told, I'm going to address the children today. Asianet children, thousands I'm going to address. He asked me to convey to the children. The message he conveyed, always you ask, what is your passion? Passion. That passion should lead you what you want to specialize. Every father, mother may like to be a doctor, engineer, and manager like that. But what is important is children dream what they want to be. We have to respect the children's dream, that is passion. Okay? What's your passion?
Sir, you have always emphasized on the important role youngsters have to do in the nation development. Could you please suggest some projects in which students like us can contribute to the society?
How?
Students like us. How can we contribute to the society? Some projects for that?
How the students can contribute for the national development, right?
Yes.
Yeah, national. Well, I personally believe all you students, one advice for all of you. Advice to you, when you are a student, your job, your mission is excel in the education, okay? Don't get into any other area. Because when you reach 10 plus 2, everybody is asking 90% plus, okay? To become a doctor, become an engineer, to be a manager, any field you need. That means you have to excel in the education. You have to, if you got time, Saturday, Sunday, holidays, you go at the hospital, okay? Crowded hospital, Trivandrum hospital. You go there evening time. In the evening time, visitors time, lot of visitors will be parents and friends will go there. But there are some beds, nobody visit them. They are orphaned people. So you take flowers and fruits to them, make them happy. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Then you plant trees, 5 trees you plant. Then educate the people. If you are affordable, you can educate for a higher education. Okay? These are all side work. Education is the most important thing, okay? Next.
Thank you, sir.